Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dana and this is Dana Creates. In case you are new, go ahead and subscribe and click on that bell. Today I'm going to show you my 4th of July decorations throughout my home. I didn't do very many, but I did want to have a little bit more of a splash of color here in the house because I can actually have people in my home now. It's 2021 and we're slowly getting things back together. So I have book club tonight and I just wanted to put out some 4th of July decorations. Super simple, it didn't take me more than an hour. I just wanted to show you how to add a few splashes of color with the festive 4th of July decor in order to
spice things up a little bit.
Have some celebration back in our home. It's been a long year and a half with COVID and I just wanted to feel festive again. So I hope you enjoy and I hope you also come back for more. I do crafting videos, that's how this channel started, but I also just mainly do vlogging videos with our family, but crafting is the core of where this channel started. So I hope you enjoy and come back for more and enjoy the 4th of July decor here in our home.